I got a whole cool car collection. Inbox full of that blah 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 blah. So please don't leave a message.
Well, good evening to you and welcome on this most perfect evening for a game of football to which we look forward immensely. It's hardly a surprise that everybody has come here in their droves, this being a fixture that has received so much coverage in the days leading up to it. And it's good to see that we have a good contingent of visiting fans by the look of it too. The atmosphere is amicable, the conditions do bring out the best in everyone, and I think we're all looking forward to a feel-good game. And the mood is boisterous. It is a perfect... There's the shot!
Authority on things. You've just seen it. The understanding between those two plays a big part in that, and releasing the run onside proved the key ingredient.
Al-Nassr didn't expect this, that's for sure. What can they do now? Neymar, good spot, he's seen the run. Now, what about a counter-attack? And it's De Bruyne. And he was quick to react. And that has not gone well. Moved on forwards. Barcelona are enjoying a good spell right now and leading. Neymar. Mbappe is looking to set free a runner. Donnarumma catches it safely. Well, he's going to be disappointed with that. Aimed beyond the defence. Oh, he's caught him there. It's a free kick. Barcelona leading here thanks to that early goal. And the score is 1-0. Neymar, and he's managed to get free. Puts in a cross. No messing about, just bludgeoned away. De Bruyne. And that's been intercepted. Now the ball's gone astray. Well, there's the clearance. And it's Neymar. De Bruyne.
They've got to make this nice and quick.
Oh, good read. Interesting ball. Mbappe. Now it's Maradona. And there's green grass ahead of him. And that interception was most necessary. Bit of an appeal, but nothing doing. Now it's Neymar. Costa Curta. Neymar. And it's Wilshere. Now it's Romario. Barcelona looking to pop. Mbappe! There was no getting to that. No getting to it at all. Expertly done.
No other outcome there. That was bang in the corner. Unstoppable.
And the half-time whistle goes. See, views on the first half?
Well, it's looking pretty straightforward.
Barcelona in control at half-time, 2-0. Well, the action has already resumed here. Changes made by neither side, from what we understand. Maradona. Cristiano Ronaldo. Chance here to counter. Well, the idea was a good one. The execution of it, not quite so.
Ah, he made it look a bit predictable.
Ruben Dias, well seen, saw that coming. Wilshere, now De Bruyne. Alexander-Arnold. Maradona. And it's Romario. Fiddles it through. Alexander-Arnold gets flagged offside.
Substitution.
So the manager can make a change for the first time in the game here.
Yeah, they're looking for some imagination, and his job's going to be to add that element of craft and guile, the man pulling the strings.
Lovely ball and a real chance now. Mbappe. Real chance!
Well, there's always a chance of being caught like that when you surrender the football. Barcelona find a position of real strength now. Oh, Red, nice interception. Modric. Now it's Chris, just the goalkeeper to beat. And the shot! Touch!
After 67 minutes.
And that really is so, so impressive.
I'm not making any apologies, but I was willing him to supply the finish, and he came up trumps.
Al Nassr give themselves a fighting chance. Back in with a shout. Barcelona do have a chance to counter here. Mbappe. Mario. Mario. And the assistant referee, Nassr, making another change here.
Well, he can certainly make his side a lot more unpredictable, Peter. You know, he has a very good eye for a pass, and a tricky one at that.
Threads one in. Neymar, played into space out wide. Neymar.
They'll want to make the most of this turnover.
He's shifting through the gears here. Oh, that's a fine interception. Pepe. And it's De Bruyne. Passing is crisp and sharp. Modric. Gets into some space. Mbappe. Beckenbauer deals with that comfortably. It's a pretty loose pass. Into the last 5 minutes. Now it's Mbappe. Now it's Neymar. Oh, the shot could be on here. Modric.
They need to play this quicker in transitions like this.
There will be 5 minutes.
That's been intercepted. He's had it nicked away. And they're quick to get it back. Wriggles his way through. He's got away. That was always going to be the keeper's. And time is up. Barcelona can take all the spoils, and it is nothing less than what they are perfectly entitled to following this splendid display of poise, potency, and proficiency.